Elida hosting Archbold. See, Ben Rice not the only one still with Halloween candy. Maybe it's a mascot thing. Bulldogs up 14. Jazz Howell pass inside to Clark. Etzler finds room. 36-20 Elida in front off the Peyton Smith miss. Howell tips the rebound to himself. Gets the putback. It's a 16-point lead for the home team. But Archbold goes on a blue streak, if you will, as they pass inside to Jeff Sparks for the finish. Cuts the lead to 11. Luke Fisher had 40 last night for Archbold. Gets two more here, and it's just a 7-point deficit for the visitors. Elida's Josh Press re-enters and immediately makes a difference. Howell reverses. Press eyes it and flies it, and you think maybe there's a little spin on that shot? Eventually, it falls in. 10-point lead for Elida. Then after Press makes two free throws on an intentional foul, pulls up, hits the jumper. 46-32, Elida in front. They go on to win 62-54. Austin Allmyer leading the way for 23 points. In other Elida news, Reggie McAdams, a career-high 31 points for Akron tonight as they beat Central Michigan 82-76.